up, guys? Bloodburger back at you again with one more entry into the Samurai Shodown series for Soul Calibur 5. This guy is named Ukyo Tachibana Ukyo. The blue-haired samurai fights down low. You know, has a sword sheath, pulls it out for an attack, and then puts it back. So Alpha Patroklos, his style fits him perfectly in this game. The Creator Soul came out really, really well, so I think you'll like it a lot if you know who he is. I do. I think he's actually a perfect fit for the game and looks pretty true to the original. Leave me a comment, let me know what you think, and enjoy the video.
I won't hold back.